Sitting very still. Oh, do you like her? Yes, I do, sir. And would you love her if I could, sir? Oh, what you doing, Jennifer, my love? Jennifer Juniper. Take it, brother.
Drive on, John Henry.
Higher, higher.
When John Henry was a little baby, sitting on his daddy's knee, he picked up a hammer and a little piece of steel and said,
you don't say, what is this supposed to mean?
He's only 6 months old.
Oh, he's 6 months old. That's very funny. You sing about John Henry, Tommy, when he's a man, not a baby. You sing about a mature John Henry, a John Henry who was working on a railroad, a man of power, passion, and purpose.
Amen.
You sing about a driving John Henry.
Drive on, John Henry, you big mother. When John Henry was much older, sitting on his daddy's knee, his daddy picked him up and he threw him on the floor and said, this baby's wet all over me.
The magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Anali.
Oh, sunshine came softly through my window today. I could have tripped out easy, but I've changed my way. Oh, it'll take time, I know it. Oh, but in a while, bum, 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 you're gonna be mine, I know it. We'll do it in style. When you made your mind up that you're going to be mine, I'll tell you right now, any trick in the book now, baby, or that I can find in the kingdom.
Here was one that rocketed us right up to the top.
Well, let's have everybody join in. If you'd like to join in with me, feel free.
Okay.
My old man's an anthropologist. What do you think about that? He wears an anthropologist collar, wears an anthropologist hat. He wears an anthropologist raincoat. He wears anthropologist shoes. Every Saturday evening, he reads the anthropologist news. And someday, if I can, same as my old man.
Oh, my old man's a Negro. What do you think about that?
That's not quite correct, Tommy. Sing another verse. Go ahead.
My old man's a Negro.
That's not right. You're not telling the truth. Now, don't say that.
Tommy,
your old man is not a Negro.
Yes, he is.
He can't be a Negro. It's impossible that your old man should ever be a Negro.
Oh, yeah.
You know why I know? I'm your brother, right?
Yeah.
My old man is not a Negro.
No wonder Mom always liked you best.
Take it!
She buried
mad about Saffron. Saffron's mad about me. I'm just mad about Saffron. She's just mad about me. Sing, they call me Mellow Yellow. Quite right, they call me Mellow Yellow. They call me Mellow Yellow. Yeah, yeah. They call me Mellow Yellow. Take it, Tom.
Many folk songs. Many folk
this
songs.
This is one of our biggest, Dickie. This is one they can all sing along with, too.
Yeah, you could sing along with this one, too, if you let me get to it. This, I must explain a little bit about folk songs. Original folk songs were written by people who actually experienced the historical event. And this song my brother's about to sing for you is about 150 years old, written by a young man who actually witnessed and participated in a little-known historical event. Feel free to join in.
Hangman, hangman, slack your rope. Oh, hangman, hangman, slack your rope. Slack it for a...
There is a mountain, then there is no mountain, then there is. Oh, Juanita, oh, yeah. Oh, Juanita. Oh, Juanita, I call your name. Ah! Oh, the snow would be a blind, adding sight to see as it lie on yonder hillside. Dab, dab, dab. Richard?
Thank you, Donovan, for throwing it back to us with another one of our goldies but goodies. I know you'll all remember this.
I don't think I do.
I fell in a vat of chocolate. Hold the applause. Fell in a vat of chocolate.
What'd you do when you fell into the chocolate? I told you I didn't remember it.
Take your gold record back.
Please start again. I'll remember.
I fell in a vat of chocolate. Hold it again. I fell in a vat of chocolate.
Hey, Tom, what did you do when you fell into the chocolate?
Lolly-doo-dum, lolly-doo-dum-day. I just yelled fire when I fell into the chocolate. I yelled fire when I fell into the chocolate.
Well, why'd you yell fire when you fell in the chocolate?
I thought I'd yell fire when I fell in the
chocolate. Now, wait a minute, Tom. It's sort of ridiculous. Now, you told me you fell in this vat.
I slipped in this vat of chocolate.
Yeah, yeah.
The communists probably put something slippery because I fell right
where in. Where was this vat?
Right near the house.
And I mean, there's an open vat right next door?
I just yelled fire when I fell in the chocolate.
Well, why? I mean, you fell into liquid chocolate. It's not on fire. Now, why'd you yell fire?
Because no one would save me if I yelled chocolate.
Well, that's it.